life energy is called ojas and tejas. The life energy which comes by your intense decisions and intense actions is called ojas and tejas. More you love, the reward for the love is you will have more love. The reward for tyaga, you will become a greater tyagi. Reward for sacrifice, you will do more sacrifice. Reward for work is you will do more work. When you please listen, reward for love is more love. Reward for sacrifice is more sacrifice. Reward for work is you will get more work. That's all is the reward, and I am happy about it. I sincerely ran, did my first ashram, Tiruchengoda Adhinam. That gave me more work to run more Adhinams. Then I started sincerely building Bidhi. That gave me more work and more love, more sacrifice. Now I am building Kailasa with the grace of Paramashiva. Listen. Love is the source energy. Don't underestimate the power of love. Just few minutes during my puja, I remember my guru Arunagiri Yogeshwara's love for me and my love for him. That's it. The elixir, the nectar gets released in my brain, and the side effect and after effect of that elixir, that nectar, Amrita Tara from my brain, it keeps me alive, joyful, inspired, excited, blissful for next 48 hours. But within 24 hours, again I do one more puja. Just few minutes of my puja. Remembrance of my feeling connection, just the replay of my love with my guru. The way I drool over him and the way he held me. That's it. I tell you, that few minutes of my loving feeling connection, oneness with Arunagiri Yogeshwara, is like an internal organ body wash. The way the nectar pours inside my being, it just does a powerful internal organs body wash. So the first and foremost truth I'll tell you is, love is the power for healthy, long life. Love is the power for healthy, long life. I just know He himself, who is Paramashiva, source of all knowledge, held me to manifest the best as my life to God. He held me in his palms, and still holding me in his palms, making me manifest himself, his own being.